Welcome to Rowershop Extra Course Part 2. We are talking today about the other version of defining extra costs in Rowershop. For users that want to have details controls about the extra costs, they can define cost groups. Cost groups are attached to each material inside the Rowershop database. If we take a look here, we have a profile cost, which is attached to each profile in the database, and we have defined the following costs. Quantity loss, which means losses during the manufacturing process, markup 20%, and production 10%. If you take a close look, you can see that each extra cost has a cost type. The cost type is very important because Rowershop wants to compute two types of values, the production cost and the selling value. So the cost types that are quantity loss and production will affect the production value, and extra costs of addition and discount will affect the selling value. Basically, right now I'm defining something similar to, I want to have 5% losses on my profiles, I want to have 10% production costs, and in the selling value I want to add 20% markup. I can define the same for glass. The loss is smaller. I only want to have a markup because I don't produce the glass, I just buy it from my supplier. And the same from fittings, accessories and fittings. Okay, I defined it markup 10% addition, which will affect my selling value, and I also want to affect my production value with a 20% extra cost. If I want, I can also define projects extra cost, and after all the materials are computed, with each individual extra cost, I can add at the end the project cost. Okay, I kept this setting similar to extra cost part 1 video. Okay, let's see what happens now. I've already created a project. If I go to summary, statistics, I can see the production costs and the selling value. Here in the material cost zone, I can see my cost for each individual material. And this is how the offer looks like. Okay. Let's take a look again. For users that want to define advanced extra costs, this is the way they should do it. Okay, one more thing that you should know. Here is, for example, profiles. And if I select one profile, I have, for each color, I have an extra cost attached to it. So when this profile is computed, it will take this price and also add all the extra costs defined in cost group profile costs. The same is for accessories, glass, and any database related material. Okay, you can see cost category, hardware cost. This is the way that we recommend to use Rowershop to define individual extra costs for each material type, with production costs and special additions for the selling value. This way you have full control of the window price and the way it is computed. This concludes the extra cost parts 2. If you have suggestion or if you didn't understand what I tried to explain, you can contact us and we can offer more details. Thank you.